We are now at day 11. So hopefully you've already watched day 1 through 10. As you know, we were just taking you through the whole process of what you have access to pertaining to what you need to do as it relates to your credit. And a lot of those videos you may have to rewatch here and there just so you can repeat some of the actions that you've taken. That being said, of course, you got yours truly, the one and only Mr.
and Mrs.
Smith. And in day 11, we just want to show you a couple of things that you might not know you have access to. So let's talk about it.
Yes, you guys, in your first 10 days of being in this 30-day challenge, you should have already pulled your credit report. You should have already mailed off some dispute letters. You should have already, you know, ordered things in the order in which you're going to dispute them. You should already have downloads and just all types of things. So right now, you should be to the point where you're just waiting on a response, okay? And keep in mind that most credit bureaus have anywhere from 30 to 45 days to respond. So let's go over some other things that you could be doing in the meantime, okay? Because this thing is ongoing, and we want to make sure that we have you set up correctly, all right? So let's jump in.
Now, as you heard, throughout the challenge and throughout the previous days, we talked a lot about strategy. We use the word strategy quite a few times because repairing and restoring your credit is about strategy. Sometimes you have to do some things that you didn't think you had to do in order to make sure your credit is increasing. Well, what you have access to is MyEcon, which is the personal financial success company, which is short for My Economy, and we're all about strategy. Some of the strategies that we help people do is, number one, increase their cash flow. We also help them build credit. And then from there, we want people to understand how to grow their cash flow in the form of investments. Once you understand that, now you know that you're taking a holistic approach to your finances, not just credit. And some of those things you've already done through the credit process, because we showed you ways to increase your cash flow so you can get out of debt and do those things. But we want you to take a strategic approach and not only have 800 plus credit, but we want you to have wealth. And that's what MyEcon is all about. So, we got some homework steps for you. You got something you want to give them before we talk about the homework?
Nope, not at all.
Straight to the homework we go. Number one, this is what we need you to do. We're not even going to log in. This is what your site looks like when you immediately visit it. And once you visit your site, you look right here in the top tabs, and it may look a little different if you're on a mobile device. You might have to hit the drop-down screen and then click on Opportunity Video. It's about a five-minute video, and it just gives you a broad perspective of what you have access to and paints some vision of what you can accomplish by being in this membership, so you'll know why it's more than just paying $34.95 a month to have access to the credit piece. No, you're having access to a whole wealth building system. So look at the opportunity video. It gives you a broad overview. In addition, so after you watch the opportunity video, the five-minute video, we want you to visit this site right here. And if you can see it, it says incomeshifting.com. That's incomeshifting.com, and it's about a 13-minute video that gives you a more detailed perspective of what you have access to and how you can have overall personal financial success, not just credit success.
Yes, exactly, you guys. So you've been logging into the MyEcon system every day, but we understand that you may not have logged, you know, really clicked around, and maybe you've only been focused on the credit, which is exactly what we wanted you guys to do. But let's take it a step further, you guys. MyEcon is the personal financial success company. So again, we want you to have overall success. So just imagine, because you're going to learn a lot of strategies, imagine having an emergency fund. Okay, if you're living check to check, imagine ending that cycle and having more cash flow. Imagine being debt free, and we're not just talking about your revolving debt. We're also talking about your installment debt. And then imagine, if you don't have an investment account set up, learning how to set one up, learning how to grow your investment portfolio. Those are the things that you're going to learn within MyEcon.
Absolutely. So we're going to hold your hand every step of the way, so we're going to help you heighten your credit score, but also establish some wealth. That's all we got in this video. Those are your two homework steps. Watch that brief overview opportunity video, about 5 minutes, and then take 13 minutes to watch this incomeshifting.com video. And stay tuned for what's yet to come.
Yes, we have a lot in store for you, you guys. So that's all we got for today. Mr. and Mrs. Smith, signing out.